Promenade position, we already analyzed that our feet must have 90 degrees angle between each other. So when we open in the promenade position, now we have a 19 degrees angle between our feet, 45 degrees angle between our hips, and then of course we try to keep upper part of the body parallel. Now when we step in promenade, it's very important that the moving foot, Mirko's in this case left one, my right one, has to step under our elbows. So direction of the leg has to open slightly. Direction of the foot has to remain the same. So if you watch again, we're slightly making a V shape with the feet slightly, but we're trying to keep our feet parallel. So we're not opening the foot. So the worst mistake that you could do in this case, you could step like that on each other's way with the foot open. So that should not happen. From the promenade, we're moving in the CBMP position. Previous lectures already we analyzed the promenade position, that the lady has to stay under man's knee and behind. And of course, we, as you see, we're trying to keep exactly the same angle like before, 90 degrees angle between our feet. Now, when we will change places, what we have to do, we have to understand which way the promenade is turning. If the promenade is turning to the right, or the promenade is turning to the left, that will determine who is inside of the tent and who is outside of the tent. This is very, very important to understand.